the milk. Come in with 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 the milk.
Repeat it.
Come in with the milk.
From the beginning.
Come in with the milk.
Repeat it.
Come in with the milk.
From the
beginning. Come in with the milk. Come in with the milk.
Repeat it.
Come in with the milk. Come in with the milk. Come in with the milk. Come in with the milk.
Q R N T E I N E E I.
Robert Richardson nació el 27 de agosto de 1955 en Massachusetts, Estados Unidos. Se graduó de la Escuela de Diseño de Rhode Island en cine, animación y video. En 1984, trabajó como operador de cámara y segundo fotógrafo en películas. Se desempeñó como director de fotografía en documentales y docudramas de televisión, donde realizó la línea del frente, El Salvador.
Te lo pido en el nombre de Dios. Yo tengo una esposa.
You become just like them.
De Oliver Stone, quien lo contrató para rodar Salvador.
He is going to pull out the goddamned advisors. He fucked us in Laos, and now he is going to fuck us in goddamn Vietnam.
He won't implement it before the election. He can't afford to.
I hear the NSC meeting was a real barn burner.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world. Heads are going to roll everywhere. Did you hear what Lemnitzer did?
What happened?
Kennedy tried to rub Lem's nose in shit, saying if we didn't go into Cuba, which is so close, why should we go into Vietnam, which is so far away?
Well, bitch, there he goes again. He's got his hands on the chicken switch.
Anyway, Lem said that the chiefs still think we ought to go into Cuba.
El debut de Oliver Stone como director fue también el debut de Richardson como director de fotografía. El mismo año, filmaron Platoon, ganadora del Oscar a la mejor película y nominada al Oscar a la mejor fotografía. Richardson es colaborador habitual de Quentin Tarantino, Oliver Stone y Martin Scorsese.
Damn it. Trying to make it real compared to what suck it to me.
In Vegas, everybody's got to watch everybody else. The boxmen are watching the dealers. The floormen are watching the boxmen. The pit bosses are watching the floormen. The shift bosses are watching the pit bosses. The casino manager is watching the shift bosses. I'm watching the casino manager, and the eye in the sky is watching us all.
Quite a lump in his throat tonight. 6 months after the stock market crashes and after the death of three of his pilots, he's finally unveiling his $4 million business.
Nothing like tonight has ever been seen before, and I can certainly say it's Mr. Hughes' car arriving now. Mr. Hughes escorts the lovely starlet, Jean Harlow, tonight. He discovered her for this picture, and we think her platinum blonde locks and hot jazz baby doll style are going to make her a big star.
La iluminación se construye diferenciando la realidad y las alucinaciones, pero conforme evoluciona la trama, la iluminación también se altera, hasta el punto que el espectador, como el personaje, vive la confusión de ambas realidades.
¿Eres real?
No. She's still here.
Who? Rachel.
She never left. I'm not. You have to face that. But she is. So is he.
Who?
Fuentes de luz son mucho más justificadas, pero cuando la trama lo necesita, Richardson empieza a explotar la iluminación para hacer sentir al espectador.
You two, halt! Come here.
Good day, monsieur.
Where are your parents?
I work with my papa, George, at the toy booth. Surely you've seen me there before. And this is my cousin from the country, Hugo.
Obtuvo 3 premios Oscar por su trabajo en JFK, El Aviador, de Scorsese, y Hugo, en el 2011.
And the Oscar goes to Hugo, Robert Richardson.
To all the past, future, and present filmmakers, this is for you.
Richardson busca momentos de especial carga dramática para utilizar la iluminación como otra forma de contar la historia y hacerte sentir. Tiene un estilo muy versátil. En Kill Bill, su fotografía está más cerca del expresionismo, juega con los colores en la iluminación y los pases a blanco y negro, con altos contrastes.
You bitch. I know he didn't qualify that shit. So you can just kiss my motherfucking ass, Black Mamba. Black Mamba. I should have been motherfucking Black Mamba.
Weapon of choice? If you want to stick with your butcher knife, that's fine with me.
Remember me?
Remember me?
the way you die.